Hello friends, I hope you all are good. In this lecture, we are going to discuss what is meant by cross-platform application. If any enterprise wants to develop any application and wants to use same application on iOS, Android and web, then it is not possible. Because all these have different platform, they do not understand each other. Moreover, it is also not possible that a programmer who have developed web application can also be able to develop iOS and Android, because they require different programming languages, and one programmer can't be expert in that much number of programming languages. For example, Android wants Java, whereas iOS, if he wants to develop iOS application, we have to work on Swift or Object-C. In the same way, C# require for web application. Now, for the same application, we need to develop three different application, each for one platform, one for Android, another for iOS, and another for web. But it requires more programmer, as well as more time and budget. Moreover, at the end, we do not produce similarities between these three application, because these three have their own UI, so similar type of effect is not possible. So what is the solution? Solution is cross-platform application, in which we develop single application like a web application and convert it into basic languages, that is HTML, CSS and JavaScript, which then converted to a form compatible to different platform by their native application interface. Now we have developed a single application and use in different platform, which give us same UI, so same user experience is having on different platform, on iOS, on Android and on web application. Both have, all these three have same type of user experience, and at the end we have saved lot of money as well as lot of time. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel if you are watching it on YouTube, or like if you are watching it on Facebook. Comment if you want. This encourages us to make new videos.